A massive sinkhole created this mess on a major street in Montreal, swallowing a backhoe. The 26-foot sinkhole was formed by a leaking pipe underground.